So here we have an A3 paper sheet, an A4 paper sheet, and an A5 paper sheet. So you can see that if I turn them, they are exactly half each. So the A5 here is half as small as an A4, so you can fit two of these in these. And in turn, the A4 is half as big as the A3, and so on and so on. So all the A formats and B format and C formats are mathematically calculated.